What's down that way? Oh, this place makes me nauseous. An object of power. How do you think it got down here? A carousel horse. Why is kid stuff always so creepy? See the Hiss keep up with me now.
Well done. You got the job. It's place for congratulations. Yippee, Sadhana. It happened in the last drop. I truly need an assistant.
Funny thing is, I've been a janitor. I'm more at home in that role than as the director. Only Ati here seems to see that.
Yeah, hi, Ati. Look, we need to get the lockdown lifted, otherwise I can't get to the other sectors. Can you help me get to the override?
Yes, yes. Easy peasy. It's just around the corner. But first, we need to get you working. Very small couple of hours job.
Something tells me it's gonna be more than that.
You think there's a dog buried in this? I can tell you are not yesterday's Krause's son. That's why you'll make a great assistant. Very well. I'll hit the facts on the table. I'm gonna sanon perkele suoraan, that this house has a vermin problem. A bad one. They've already messed up the cooling pumps. And the power generators of a power plant, perkele. And the pensioner inside is starting to feel the band around his head tighten. The situation needs to be fixed before the plant blows up. And we all disappear like a fart in Sahara.
Trying my best to keep up with this. Fix the coolant pumps and the power generators, otherwise the power plant will blow.
But don't you worry. I've left you clear instructions. You'll catch the end of the thread before I go to my vacation. The works on the dashboard here, you can do later, when you have time.
Vacation? Right.
Yes, no one's gonna cancel my holiday or seats gonna rattle. But don't worry at all, you'll take care of it and soon this crisis gonna be last winter snow. You better go now, so you don't have to run with your head as your third leg. The door in the back leads to the plant.
The door in the back. That's great. Thank you, Ati.
Yep. Burn the dress. Throw it in the fire. Burn it all. Burn it into a reindeer, not into a moose. It's time for a coffee break, so.
Okay, so what happens again if that thing blows up?
Power. Explosion. Too much. Director's duty. Keep the lights on.
Thank you. dangerous out here, lady. Go see Chief Arishi. He's just inside. He'll help you.
Chief Arish, FBC Security. Shouldn't you be in a safe room?
They all have HRAs. We're on the same side.
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm here to perform the directorial override to get the lockdown lifted.
Yeah. Chief Arish, FBC Security. Oh, hang on. You're the new director. It's a pleasure, ma'am.
Let's skip the formalities, please.
Right. Faden, ma'am. Look, as you can probably tell, it's a bit of a shit show down here. We've been holding our ground, but whatever's gotten into our buddies has them wrecking the coolant pumps and the power converters. The NSC keeps overheating, and my crews keep getting shot before they have a chance to make any repairs.
NSC?
Oh, sorry. Bureau jargon. It's what we call the power plant. You know, the big rumbling metal thing? Salvador, head of security, asked me to protect it in case of an attack. See, what's inside is dangerous. Dr. Darling seemed to know it would be a target.
Darling? He's here?
No, he came down a few days ago, before everything went to hell. He was out of it. Smelled like a bar mat. He was ranting about vulnerabilities and how he only had one large-scale HRA, but that he needed it somewhere else. Still, at least he gave us these personal HRAs before he left. Hey, did I mention that he was tearing his clothes off? Crazy dude.
Darling knew the hiss was coming.
Listen, I love playing 20 questions as much as the next guy, but we have got to get the water and electrical systems repaired before this baby blows. I'll have my guys unlock the doors out of here for you.
I'll take care of it. You stay and keep the hiss away from the plant if you can.
The hiss? That's what we're calling him? Well, that's catchy. Listen, the radios aren't working, so if you find my boss Salvador out there, could you please ask him what the plan is? I'm sure he will have one by now.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
He sure has a lot of faith in his boss.
Try to stay alive.
When the converters and coolant pumps are working again, we should be able to get this baby back down to a safe temperature. I hope.
What do you know about the hiss?
Not much. Only what I've seen. Well, they use the same tactics that Marshall and Salvador taught us, which makes me think that the hiss haven't completely erased the people inside, which is a pretty fucking horrible thought. Or they're just using whatever they find in their victims' heads. In any case, they are really eager to get inside the power plant.
Why do you think that is?
Shit, I don't know. They want to make my life harder?
What do you do here, Arish?
Security chief of the maintenance sector. I make sure all the weird shit down here doesn't bother the maintenance crews. Learned everything I know from Salvador, the best security agent this bureau has ever seen.
And you like your job?
I love it. You know, everyone thinks that maintenance is the lowest rung on the ladder just because we fix pipes instead of writing memos, but I gotta be honest. These are the bravest people in the goddamn building. I'm proud to work with them.
I've done a few odd jobs with these kind of folks. They say what they mean. I like that.
What exactly is the power plant?
Listen, I only know what Salvador told me, but I know it generates all the electricity for the Bureau, and it's got two very simple rules. Rule one, keep it below a certain temperature. Rule two, don't ever, ever open it. Oh, and three, it's classified, so I shouldn't ask.
Sounds like secrets are standard operating procedure around here.
Oh, yeah. It's all part of the job.
What do you know about the service weapon?
Not much. That thing is director only. Salvador told me about the time to do some serious damage. Yeah, I did see pictures of it once, though, and it looks different to that thing you're carrying. You monitor something? It's new.
Is new a good thing?
Given the circumstances, I'd say new is our best bet.
Do you know this Ati guy?
Of course. He's my favorite coffee break buddy. Dude has got some crazy stories. He probably knows more than anyone else around here, if you can make sense of what he's saying.
Any idea where he's from?
I'm guessing Sweden.
He's from where he's from. Look, there are just some stones that are better left unturned, you know?
I should be going.
Right. You got a lockdown to lift.
Well below the acceptable percentage. Internal pressure's climbing so fast, I'm amazed.
I'm itching for some real action.
Thank you.
It's fried up. You need to fix it before the old twit comes inside the plant has a shit fit.
Fix the pumps and water flow.
What?
Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? Seems like I'm breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the parakinesiology. Right under our noses. You refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force, capable of communicating. I checked, and there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe that... Oh, sorry. What? Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
need to fix this thing ASAP.
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. you need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. We got him caught with his hand in the fist trap.
This place is gonna come down. Let's go lift the lockdown.